The Industrial Managed Services Division of GE is a division where we use predictive analytics to identify potential failures in equipment long before they actually fail. The industrial companies are trying to make sure they run reliably and safely without having any unpredicted failures of their equipment. What's special about the product that we have here with the Industrial Managed Services is the fact that we take all the data, put it into one suite, and all of it can be looked at the same time. We have software that identifies anomalies in the equipment. And then we have a customer reliability engineer who is what we call the first line of defense, who looks at the data and makes sure that what the model's telling it is true. And behind them is a subject matter expert who has between 20 and 45 years experience on the type of equipment they're monitoring, so they can accurately monitor that equipment and relay that message to the customer on what they're seeing. We have expertise in all industries, whether it's oil and gas industry, whether it's power industry, whether it's a transportation industry. We have domain experience on where we have people who have, I call it rubber meets the road, the hands-on experience on the equipment. What we do is we look at the equipment as a whole and we can identify the best strategy for that equipment. We are the connectivity between the software and the real world.